¿Es todo?
Sí, ¿no?
Creo que esto... esto no vende.
It was their chance to end 15 years of dictatorship. A group of advertising executives trying to persuade the Chilean people to vote their president, General Pinochet, out of power.
Estamos utilizando un lenguaje publicitario, pero armando un concepto político detrás.
Porque sin la dictadura...
This is the story of how their TV campaign was created. Brought to cinemas by Chilean director Pablo Larrain.
And it shows some sort of a beautiful perspective on how a whole country could actually come together in order to defeat a dictator. And it's done in a very emotional and entertaining way at the same time.
No más. No más Pinocho. No más dictadura.
Lo bueno es.
It's an entertaining watch that weaves in real archival footage. But the film also shows what was at stake. More disappearances, military abuse, political executions. The dark underbelly of a brutal regime whose crimes, Larrain says, have gone largely unpunished.
We never reach any kind of justice. Pinochet died free and millionaire, and most of the people who actually commit the human rights sort of violations during the dictatorship here is still walking in the streets. So it's something that is still as open, and I think when you don't get any kind of justice, there is no balance. So that wound, I think, is still so open.
The film highlights the divide within Chile between those who wanted Pinochet to leave and those who saw the election as fixed or wouldn't acknowledge the regime's crimes.
Cuéntenos, ¿por qué le gusta el cine?
Estoy bien. Mi hijo está estudiando. Mi hija está trabajando.
Y el tema de los muertos, de los torturados, los desaparecidos, ¿qué le pasa a usted con eso?
When the film was released here, we got any single sort of reaction, and there's no indifference, which is probably very interesting. I think we had a national debate first on the film, and then afterwards, you know, everybody was talking about the referendum again. And when just as a movie, you know, made by a very little amount of people, can sort of refresh and reinstall the idea on the concepts and everything that you can talk about in this specific subject. So for us, it's been really a pleasure to have the opportunity to bring this subject up again into our society.
Chile, la alegría ya viene.
Max Foster, CNN, London.